once again, Hawks fans, and welcome back to the Hawks Nest for game two of our volleyball OCAA doubleheader tonight. Now it's the men's turn as the Humber Hawks will face off against the Conestoga Condors. I'm your host, Andrew Milani. The last time we saw Humber, they lost a heartbreaking gold medal game in the CCAA Men's National Championship. 0-3, they were completely stunned by quite a team there. And now, but this, of course, this team is riding a 66-set win streak in OCAA competition. They lost their first set of the season last season, but since then they went on a complete roll and were thought of as the number one team in the nation, probably until that final game, but certainly a good-looking team coming back into this year. A lot of returning players, as we can see on your screen. Christopher Bowden, Joshua Fedari, Maximum Crowder, Loretto Sarasuolo, Saffon Manning, just to name a few. Of course, Jake Gomes not listed on it there. Probably the best player on this team. I don't need to tell you about that, though. Of course, this team has been shown a lot of respect by the CCAA, awarding Humber the number three spot on the national rankings to open the season. That is best of all the winter semester teams for Humber. A look there at the Conestoga Condors. Their returning players, Alex Bowden, Brendan Vandergies, Minraj Sahota, Matt Visser, and Nathan Van Meyl. Both teams getting lined up here, getting ready for the national anthems and player introductions for this Humber men's volleyball home opener. We saw a bit of a blowout earlier here today as the women easily took care, the Humber women, I should say, easily took care of the Conestoga women in three sets. Closest Conestoga got was 16 points. We'll turn it over to the side announcer.
A 6'4 middle hitter out of Kingston, Ontario, number 17, Elijah Brown-Marfo. The starting libero for the Conestoga Condors is number 11, Manraj Sahota. The head coach for the Conestoga Condors is Kelly McGuire. the starting lineup for your Hunter Hawks, as put together by head coach Wayne Wilkins. A 6'3 middle out of Markham, Ontario, number 2, Joshua Vadare. A 6'8 middle out of Sudbury, Ontario, number 3, Maximum Crowder. A 6'2 left side out of Kosovo, number 7, Razor Sadiku. A 6'3 outside hitter out of Scarborough, Ontario, number 9, Jaden Milne. A 6'10 outside hitter out of Rexdale, Ontario, number 10, Jessica Kelsey. A 6'6 center out of Oakville, Ontario, number 13, Jake Goles. Your starting libero out of Georgetown, Ontario, number 1, Christopher Bowen.
And thank you, Dwayne, for that. Always a spectacular introduction there. Bit of a different look to this Humber starting lineup. Jaskar and Kelsey factoring in. He was more of a guy down the bench last time. It looks like he'll have a much more important role here with the team this season. Of course, I haven't even talked about Wayne Wilkins yet, head coach. Right now, just one win behind his brother, Chris, for most wins by coach in Humber history, sitting at 375 right now. Just an unbelievable record, an unbelievable run by this team. Just about getting ready to start here.
Deserving to start off the match for the Conestoga Condors is number 1, Austin McKenna.
And Austin McKenna will get us started with a serve for Conestoga. McKenna, first-year player, listed as the setter for Conestoga. Humber on the attack quickly. Vadaria looking for the soft touch, not
Elijah
quite the way he drew it up. And Conestoga quickly up
1-0. Number 1, Austin McKenna.
And McKenna will go right back to the service line. Native of Waterloo, Ontario. Gomes sets this one up. Big hit there.
Rezard
Sadiku. We saw a lot of that last season, Sadiku with that powerful hit from the left side. And Jake Gomes getting ready to serve. Quickly approaching the all-time Humber lead in service aces, already leads in all-time assists. Strong strike there, Sadiku again.
Sadiku!
Back-to-back, quick, powerful hits at the net. And I'll send Gomes right back to the service line. Big one there. Gomes keeps that one up. Set up here for Sadiku. That one gets away from Humber. That's going to hit from Conestoga. Almost at the back wall. They're not able to get that one over the net, putting Humber up 3-1 here to start the third, or to start the first. Gomes right back to the service line. And there it is, his first service ace of the season. He got 50 of those in 1920, the most in program history. And his 0.65 service aces per set, number 1 all time. There goes Gomes again. Big hit. Looks like it might have caught the line, but line judge says no.
Serving for the Condors, number 9, Brendan Vandergeese.
Vandergeese to serve for Conestoga, one of the few returning players for the team. In 19-20, he had 2 1/3 kills per set. Definitely get done the attack. Big just hit there. That's Kelsey. As I said earlier, we didn't get a chance to see much of him in the starting lineup last season. Was more used in relief situations where he did show he had a lot to give, but just wasn't really given the opportunity behind some of the talent on that Humber team. Sadiku, a nice strong serve. Goes right out of bounds. Already two service aces for Humber to start this one off. 6-2 the score in the first set. Another strong serve by Sadiku. Set up here by Conestoga. Gomes tried to get under that one, but puts the ball right behind us here in the broadcast booth.
Serving for the Condors, number 17.
I'll turn over the serve to Conestoga. Elijah Brown, Marfo to serve. Unfortunately for him, he misses, giving serve right back to the Hawks.
And serving for the Hawks is number 10, Jaskar.
And Kalsi to serve. Good call there by Alex Bowden to not go for that one.
The serving for the Condors, number 10, Walker Kalen.
Walker Kalen to serve. Walker Collin, excuse me. Step there for Gomes first. That was for Crowder. Bit of a miscue there.
The
Conestoga
is 10,
within
Walker
two of Humber.
Kalen.
Sadiku keeps that up. Gomes sets it up for Fedari. That soft touch. Conestoga was onto that, though. Big block there, but they can't keep it in. Conestoga within 1 point.
Alex Bowden. The serving is number 10, Walker.
Humber 21-0 versus Conestoga dating back to 2010. Conestoga looking like they could put some pressure on that record. Gomes sets it up for Fedari again. Strong hit that time. Deflected out of bounds.
Fedari!
And Humber right back up
the
by two.
The serving box is number 2, Josh Fedari.
And Fedari going right back, right over to the service line after that big point. Fedari. Service error there.
The serving for the Condors, and number 8, Alex Bowden.
Alex Bowden to serve now for Conestoga. Go right back to them. And no mistake there for Conestoga.
Brendan Vandergeese.
We're tied up here at 8.
Serving for the Condors, number 8, Alex Bowden.
Bowden right back to the service line. Gomes sets it up for Fedari. Soft touch. Almost got away from Conestoga. Free ball here for the Hawks. Gomes sets it up. No, he goes over. Nice little trick play there. Almost had them. Sets it up for Fedari again. Strong hit. Right back to Fedari. Whistle blown. It's going to be a point for the Hawks because of a net violation.
The serving for the Hawks is number 9, Jaden Milne.
Jaden Milne getting a chance to serve for Humber. Fourth-year player out of Scarborough. Maximum Crowder tried to drop it down there for the quick hit going cross-court. Couldn't quite line it up, though, and missed.
The serving for the Condors is number 15, Nathan Van Mile.
Nathan Van Mile getting ready to serve. Right into the net. Humber's first to double digits.
The Serving for the Hawks is number 3, Maximum Crowder.
Maximum Crowder getting a touch here from the service line. Good looking serve, kept up. Set up here, partially blocks Sadiq, who keeps it up. Gomes sets it up. That's for Fedari. Big hit. No mistake there for the point.
Joshua Fedari.
Joshua Fedari, another big point here.
Serving
today
is number 3, Maximum
Already
Crowder.
Had 3 kills on the evening. Crowder to serve. That one just hits the top of the net. Will go as a point for the Condors.
The serving for the Condors is number 1, Austin McKenna.
Austin McKenna back at the service line. You got things started from there for the Condors. There he goes again. Bowen keeps it up. Kelsey a little overeager there. Put that one right into the net.
The
we're tied up again
Condors
at 11.
Is number 1, Austin McKenna.
Neither team here really able to run away with this first set so far. Of course, it's first to 25, and you got to win by 2. That one just catches line. Humber let
Service
it go thinking it was
by
out.
Number 1, Austin McKenna.
And for the first time in a while, Conestoga takes the lead. Good serve there. Humber looking to tie it up. Gomes sets it up for Sadiq. No mistake there. Conestoga
net violation charge
wanted a
the
net
Humber
violation.
Hawks.
They got
the
it.
Serving for the Condors is number 1, Austin McKenna.
McKenna will serve once again. That one misses. No mistake there by the Hawks.
The serving for the Hawks is number 13, Jake Gomes.
Hawks really needed that point. You felt there if the that point got in the way of Conestoga, Wayne Wilkins might have had to use his first time out of the set. Here goes Gomes already with the service ace. That one stays in. Big hit there. Bowen got an arm on
Brendan
that, but couldn't control Vanderbilt. It.
The serving
Condors
for the Condors,
up by 2.
Number 9, Brendan Vandergeest.
And once again, you got to think, if Conestoga scores a point here, that Humber will probably use their first time out. Gomes for Fedari. Goes right back.
A net violation.
It's going to be a net violation this time on the Condors, so a point to Humber.
The serving for the Hawks is number 7, Rezard Sadiku.
Rezard Sadiku getting ready to serve. Fifth-year player, fifth and final year of OCAA eligibility. Was a big part of the team last year. 2.85 kills per set. A .38 swing percentage. That's unreal. Almost a .4 service ace. And about 1 1/3 digs per set. Oh, he tried the floater there. Couldn't quite get it over the net. A little too soft. Condors back up by 2.
The serving for the Condors is number 17, Elijah Brown-Marfo.
Tight first set here to open things up. Elijah Brown-Marfo to serve. Just got over. Gomes sets that one up for Fedari. Is that
Josh
in? Yes.
Fedari.
Soft touch did work. Humber's back within 1.
The serving for the Hawks is number 10, Jasko Kelsey.
It's still early in this game, but you got to feel this first set could make a huge difference in this one. Both teams are going to want to put some pressure on here as the serve is good. That one completely misses. Miss hit there by the Conestoga player.
The serving
does
for the
Colin.
Hawks is number 10, Jasko Kelsey.
Kelsey will get a chance to serve here. Chance to give Humber back the lead. Good looking serve, set up. Big block there, that was Fedari and Crowder getting to that one. That one over the block. Gomes sets it up, one up for Fedari. And that one misses. Conestoga back up by 1.
No serving for the Condors.
No one using their timeout yet.
Kalen.
16-15, the score to open things up here in the game. Gomes will set that up for Crowder. No chance there for Conestoga. We're back tied up at 16s this time. Fedari back to the line. Fedari's serve. I believe that was a violation.
Service line violation charge for the Hawks.
Cut off that serve
for the Condors.
After he crossed the line.
Alex
can't do that.
Bowden.
They give the lead right back to Conestoga. 17-6 they lead. 17-16 rather. Oh, that one just touched the line.
Service ace by
Christopher Bowen diving for
Alex
that one. Couldn't
Bowden.
Quite get it. And Alex Bowden. He's on a roll here. Alex Bowden, rather. Hits the net. Humber back within one. Conestoga leading 18-17.
Jaden Milne
to serve. There it goes. Conestoga just keeps that one alive. Set up there for number 9, Vandergeest. That one misses, though.
The serving
tied up at 18.
Number 9, Jaden Milne.
Milne to serve again. Fourth year of OCAA eligibility. Ball goes way up high. Fired back to Humber. That one misses the line in the back. Humber takes the lead. It's going to be a timeout taken here by Conestoga. They were on the roll there in command for a lot of those last few points there, but Humber really coming back there strong, and you know Conestoga's going to want to talk things over about that. And look here at some of the highlights from the first set. A lot of great plays we've seen so far. That big hit there, Bowden off the hands of the Humber block. Another great point there by Conestoga. That was just out of the reach by Bowden. Look at the Humber reserves warming up. Got to keep loose just in case you're needed. The 11, that's Adam Antolin. And then to look at the bench, Coach Wayne Wilkins talking to his starting lineup, reinforcing the game plan. Obviously, most of the things we've seen here today have been, or tonight have been, pretty good. Just a few of the plays have gotten away from them. A little bit of overzealousness from a few of the Hawks, but just going to try and calm them down a little bit, get them focused. Obviously, a lot of talent on this Humber team. They know what they can do. Let's see if they can seize this opportunity to close out this first set.
The serving after the break for the Hawks is number 9, Jaden Milne.
Milne serve. That's good. Set by the Condors. Big block kept alive by Sadiku. Gomes sets that up for Fedari. That one way too strong.
A net violation charge to the Condors.
Oh, but a net violation charge to the Condors.
Number 9, Jaden Milne.
So will be a point for Humber. Just 5 points away now. They're in the home stretch from closing out this first set. How's Milne served? Good strong one. But just missed. Didn't look like it missed by much, though. Had to miss by only about half a foot or so.
The serving for the Condors is number 15, Nathan Van Miles.
2019, the score for Humber. To be a
the correction
to
coming
here.
Into the game and serving for the Condors is number 5,
Eric Morrison checking it to serve. Looking serve. Gomes sets it up for Fedari. No chance for Conestoga there. Fedari up to the fifth kill of the night.
Fedari!
Absolutely unreal. Fedari averaged just under 4
coming into the game for
kills
the Humber
per serve
Hawks
last
is
year.
Number 6.
And he's showing that he's on similar, if not better, pace this year. The 324 swing percentage this year, or last year. If you're hitting basically anywhere over 30% for swing percentage, you're doing pretty good. Stefan Manning to serve. Good looking one. Conestoga trying to control it, but a big block goes right back onto the Conestoga side. And Humber is just 3 points away from being home free in this first set.
The serving is number six, Stefan Manning.
Stefan Manning, second year player from Spanish Town, Jamaica. That one right into the net, unfortunately.
The serving for the Condors is number one, Austin McKenna.
Austin McKenna to serve.
And coming into the game for the Hawks is number three, Maximum Crowder.
Crowder and Manning both coming out of this one. Gomes sets that one up for Sadiku. Gomes will try it again. Vidare. That one off the play, off the hands of McKenna and out of bounds by about a country mile.
The serving for the Hawks is number 13.
23-20 to score. Humber just 2 points away. And this is the man you want on the service line. Already with the service ace on the game. Is here the chance of Humber as he goes to serve.
Number 13.
There he is, number two on the night. Here's Gomes to close out this first set. Tight to the very end. Humber with only a 4 point lead. Bit of a soft one there. McKenna sets that one up. Big hit. Bowden just got that left hand on that one. Couldn't keep it up though.
The serving for the Condors is number nine, Brendan Vandergeest.
Humber's not out of the woods yet. Vandergeest to serve. An outside hitter from Kitchener, Ontario. Sadiku keeps that one alive. Free ball here for Conestoga. Could be a huge opportunity. Big hit, bigger block, but out of bounds.
Walker Caleb.
24-22 now.
Is number nine, Brendan Vandergeest.
You got to think the Hawks are starting to feel a little bit of pressure here. They thought they were out of the woods, but not quite yet. Kind of serve is good. Oh, that one just got away from Gomes.
Alex Bowden. The serving is number nine, Brendan Vandergeest.
This is the biggest play we've seen all night here. Gomes sets that one up for Vidare. And that is it.
Vidare.
Absolutely clutch kill by Vidare.
Your score at the end of the first set, 25-23.
Oh boy, you could feel the heat there. Just barely getting out of the woods. For Conestoga, they know it was a tight one. They knew they probably could have come up with it if a few plays worked out just a little bit differently. But it's going to be all about that response in the second set for both teams, actually. I hate to use cliches, but it could be a matter of just who wants it more. And judging by the looks of it, both these teams want it pretty bad. Joshua Vidare, a few of we'll get a few highlights here now. Some big plays there. A couple of big hits by Vidare. Humber almost got away with one there by giving that free ball to Conestoga. Cost them a point. Almost cost them that lead. As we look at the Humber bench. Some smiles on there, knowing that they got away with one in the first set. Didn't come easy, though. Still better than the start that Humber's off to last season. We mentioned off the top, they lost that first set, but went on to win their next 66 straight in OCAA competition. And for those of you that are not math whizzes out there, that is 22 straight games, essentially. That streak is on to 67, I suppose, now. There at the Conestoga bench. We, of course, talked about how they have the 21-game losing streak against the Humber Hawks when it comes to volleyball, hoping to put an end there tonight for the Condors. Both teams are ready to go. It's still 40 seconds before the second set goes underway, but both these teams obviously fired up after an intense first set. Could have gone either way, but Humber coming out with basically the most points you can allow by still winning with 25 points. That one went 25-23. Had Conestoga gotten any more, we would have gotten to a little bit of overtime for that first set. Both teams take the court. And Jake Gomes will once again get things started for us here in the second set. A couple big service aces in that first one.
The Humber Hawks is number 13, Jake Gomes.
It appears that Gomes is going to make quick work of that service aces record this season. Won't be surprised if he got it sooner rather than later. That one catches the back line.
Service ace.
Another service ace for Jake Gomes.
Gomes.
Gomes, another big serve.
Service
that one hits
ace.
One of the banners.
Number 13.
Watch out, 2015-16 women's national champions. Jake Gomes is coming for you, apparently. Gomes will try once again. Two straight service aces, four on the night already. At this rate, he's going to get... Oh, my
service
gosh, another
service
one for Jake Gomes. The man is red hot.
Gomes.
As he coolly smiles and walks away. At this rate, Jake Gomes is going to grab that record by next game. Oh my! What the heck is going on here? Four straight service aces from Jake Gomes. By my count, that's six on the day for him. Four nothing Humber leads early in the second set. Conestoga finally is able to control serve. That's going to be a free ball here for the Hawks. Gomes sets that up for Fidari. Who else? And
Josh,
another kill
Fidari.
For Josh Fidari. Seven kills for him on the night already.
The serving for the Hawks is number 13, Jake Gomes.
Excuse me, it's number 8 on the night for Fidari. The Gomes to Fidari connection has been alive and well tonight. That one, what's going on there? It's going to be a net violation against the Condors.
Ball handling violation.
Or excuse me, a double touch.
To the Condors. Serving for the Hawks is number 13, Jake Gomes.
Gomes will try once again. Already four service aces in the set. And he hasn't left the service line. Up here by the Condors. Big hit. That one lands inbounds. And finally, the Condors are on the board here. 6-1.
And serving for the Condors, number 9, Brendan Vandergeest.
Vandergeest to serve. That one hits the net. Number right back to the service line. It's going to be Razar Sadiku.
Serving for the Hawks is number 7, Razar Sadiku.
Sadiku at the service line. Okay, quick look at a replay. Whistle blown. It's going to be a violation against the Condors.
The serving for the Hawks is number 7, Razar
Sadiku. Right back to the service line. So we mentioned before, Sadiku, 0.39 service aces per set. Very good from back there. Serve there, Razar Sadiku goes right back to the Hawks side.
Service ace.
Couldn't keep that in bounds though. And the service ace Sadiku. For Sadiku, and Conestoga, no surprise, gonna take a timeout. This set has been anything but friendly to them as they're down 9-1 very quickly here. There at the Humber bench. Now Conestoga. They gotta be wondering what's been happening to them. Managed to keep it close in that first set, but the second set, it's already looking like a tough hill to climb. Mountain already at this point. Then opposite Wayne Wilkins, relaxed. Even his players. A little bit of friendly reminders what the game plan is, what you're supposed to do, keeping everybody calm. If they're at the reserves warming up. Now we'll do it for the timeout, Humber. Getting that one last little fist bump in there before getting right back into the game action.
The break for the Hawks is number 7, Razar Sadiku.
And we'll pick up right where we left off, Razar Sadiku at the service line. Big serve.
Service
is that in? Yes!
Number 7.
This is the linesman.
Razar Sadiku.
Another service ace for Razar Sadiku. Sadiku gets ready to serve. Another good one. Set up just over the block. Got the fingertips of the Humber front line. Vidare. Wasn't able to get a strong one there. Once again, set up by the Condors. It's going to be a point for Humber.
The serving for the Hawks is number 7, and Razar
Sadiku right back at the line. Humber up 11-1. Largest lead they've had all night. Another hard serve. That one's in.
Alex Bowden.
Another point for Conestoga.
The serving for the Condors, number 17.
Nice look at that one there.
Elijah Brown-Marco.
Those hard and low shots are just so difficult to return. Brown-Marco to serve. Big hit there by Milne.
Jayden.
And a point there for the Hawks, putting them back up by 10.
Serving for the Hawks is number 10, Jaskarn-Kelsey.
Jaskarn-Kelsey to serve. Kept alive by Conestoga. Sadiku puts it up. Milne. Conestoga again, big hit. Was that in? Yes. Says the linesman. That's Alex Bowden.
Serving for the Condors.
Walker Collins to serve.
Number 10, Walker Kalin.
That one just catches the line. Another point for Conestoga. Walker calling one of the many first-year players for Conestoga. Kept alive by Sadiku Gomes. Sets that one up. Missed everybody on the Humber side. Looked like
serving for the Condors.
Crowder might have taken a swing at it. Kalen. Collin again to serve. Vidari, big hit. Kept up. Blocked there by the Humber backline. Conestoga's got a scramble. Battled the net. Vidari couldn't get it over. Milne, big hit, deflected out of bounds. That's going to be a point for Humber. It looks like Conestoga's going to take their second and final timeout of the set.
The serving
or excuse me, they won't.
Two, Joshua Vidari.
Vidari to serve. Oh, Crowder couldn't quite tap that one over. Conestoga still hanging around here, down by seven.
Coming into the game for the Hawks is number 12, Matthias Wallace, and number 11, Adam Antolin.
Adam Antolin and Matthias Wallace checking into this one. Vidari and Gomes coming out for the time being. Kept alive by Milne. It's up there. Big hit. That hits the ground. Adam Antolin getting his first OCAA kill. Milne to serve again. That one got past the block. Point there for Conestoga.
Brandon Vandergeest. Serving for the Condors, number 15, Nathan Van Mile.
Big hit by Sadiku, misses the corner though.
Serving for the Condors.
I tell you, it can't be fun to be one of those line judges sitting there in the corner. Hot balls flying at you all the time. And Antolin met at the net. That's a good point there for Humber.
The serving is number 3, Maximum Crowder.
Crowder to serve. Set up here, over the block. Set up once again for Sadiku. Whistle blown and a violation. It's going to be a point for the Hawks.
For the Condors. Serving for the Hawks is number 3, Maximum Crowder.
Crowder getting ready to serve once again. Set up. Crowder keeps it alive. And thrown right back to their side by Elijah Brown Marfo.
Elijah Brown Marfo. Serving for the Condors is number 1, Austin McKenna.
Serve is good. Milne keeps it alive. Up there for Sadiku, goes for the soft touch, didn't work.
Raise up.
To be a point anyways. This was deflected out of bounds.
For the Hawks is number 11, Adam Antolin. Correction, coming into the game and serving number 13.
Jake Gomes coming back into the game to serve. And who better? Already 6 service aces on the game. It's two away from his career high at Humber of 8. That one hits the net, unfortunately. 17-10 the score now for Humber.
Still serving for the Condors is number 9, Brendan Vandergees.
Oh, big hit there by Fedari. No chance there for Conestoga.
The serving is number 7, Brazar Sidiku.
Great serve. Had a nice little dip at the end, too. That one gets through the block.
Walker
rolls Kalen. Down by Walker Kellen.
We're coming into the game for the Conestoga
Sam
Condors.
Sam Groden checking in this game 6, for Brown Marfo.
Sam Groden.
Serves right away. Goes for Sidiku. Big hit. That one misses.
And serving for the Condors is number 6, Sam Groden.
Didn't look like it missed by much. Another chance for Groden at the service line. Gomes is going to go right back to Sidiku. That soft touch. That just didn't work.
Attack line violation charged to the
violation
box.
Against
serving
Humber.
Serving for the Condors is number 6, Sam Groden.
Don't look now, but Conestoga is turning this one into a set. Only down by 5. Boom sets this one up for Fedari. No mistake there.
Josh Fedari!
That's his 10th kill of the game already.
Coming into the game is number 6, Stefan Manning.
He's approaching his career high of 16.
But coming into the game for the Condors is number 17, Elijah Brown Marfo. The serving for the Hawks is number 6, Saffon Manning.
Manning with a chance to serve. Over the block, Sidiku gets to it. Gomes sets it up. Crowder tried it. That was blocked. Humber at it once again. Milne just tosses it back. Free ball here for Conestoga. Big one over the block. Fedari sets this one up this time for Milne. They'll get it right back. Gomes sets that one up for Milne. Conestoga sets up. That one out of bounds. It's going to be a point for Humber. 20-13 the score.
Humber's
in that home stretch here of the second set. Not that far away from leading. With a commanding 2-0 lead. And as we mentioned, the women's game, coming back from 2-0 in OCAA volleyball is very, very, very tough.
Coming into the game for the Hawks is number 10, Jeskar.
Walker Collin getting ready to serve while Humber's making some substitutions. Alex Segui making his debut here tonight. And his Humber debut, first year player. Now right into the net, Humber up 21-14.
The serving for the Hawks is number 2, Josh Fedari.
Fedari serve. Right into the net.
And serving for the Condors, number 8, Alex Bowden.
Right back to the Conestoga side. Big block there. That was Crowder and Gomes on that one.
Maximum Crowder.
Crowder getting credit for that one.
The serving is number 9, Jaden Milne.
Jaden Milne to serve. Just 3 more for Humber to win the set. Kept alive. Not the way Siddiqui wanted that one to
Nathan
go.
Van Mile.
Went off a little awkwardly off his left arm.
Coming into the game and serving for the Conestoga Condors is number 4, Duncan Massey.
Duncan Massey getting ready to serve here. First court action he's seen here tonight. Goes for Siddiqui. That one's good.
Razor.
Right by the corner.
Siddiqui.
23-16, Humber leads in the second.
Serving for the Hawks is number 3, Maximum Crowder.
Maximum Crowder to the service line.
Coming into the game for the Conestoga Condors is number 15, Nathan Van Mile.
Van Mile comes back into the game for Conestoga. Out of bounds. Service is going to go right back to Conestoga.
Serving for the Condors, number 1, Austin McKenna.
Scope sets that up for Siddiqui. Right in the corner.
Siddiqui.
Right in front of the line judge, and no mistake there.
Serving for the Hawks is number 13, Jake
Set Gomes. Point here. Jake Gomes a chance to redeem himself after last time at the service line where things did just not go his way. That one just over the net. Had to hit it on the way there. Out of bounds, and that will do it for the second
Your
set.
Score at the end of the second
Humber
set.
Wins the second 25, set, 25-17.
For you,
much more complete effort here by Humber in that second set. Really got things rolling early with that early 9-1 lead, and really just didn't look back from there. After that point, really, both teams about even, but at that point, there really wasn't much Conestoga could do after digging themselves in that massive hole. There, Conestoga coach Kelly McGuire running double duty, coaching the men's and the women's team for the 4th consecutive season. And they're in a tough predicament here, down 0-2 on the road against what's been a pretty dominant Humber volleyball team the last couple seasons. You gotta do a little soul searching here. Hype themselves up a little bit. Heading into what could be the third and final set. Right there at the Humber huddle. Coach and staff having a word with Humber, just trying to reinforce the game plan once again. Things have been going well, so you just want to continue and keep up with that. Look there at the official scores here today after 2. Humber won that first one 25-23, but a lot less close in the second as they won 25-17. There, look at some of the ladies from the Humber women's team. Got the sweep earlier on in the night, 3-0 against the Conestoga team as well.
Thank you.
one last chance to talk about that game plan. Trying to figure things out here tonight. Umber's ready to go, already taking the court. No need that extra 15, 20 seconds. Here come the Condors. Your starters plus the libero. We're just about ready to go. Umpire blows his whistle. Humber riding a 68 set win streak in OCAA competition. Let's see if they can keep it alive. Big hit there to get us started. Jaspern Kelsey. Jake Gomes to get us started for Humber from the service line. Already six service aces on the game. Two away from his career high of eight. The Oakville native, great serve there. Conestoga able to keep that up though. Can't get that one over the net though, and it will be another point for Humber.
The serving for the Hawks is number 13, Jake Gomes.
Gomes' serve, that's good. This will be a point for Humber.
Ball handling violation, charge to the Condors.
Double tap.
The Hawks is number 13.
Charge to the Condors.
Jake Gomes.
Gomes once again from the service line. Kept alive by a Zahoda, the libero. Humber scrambling a little bit. Sadiku's just going to have to toss it back. Free play here. Big block. Sadiku just tosses it back over. But Conestoga, no mistake there to get a point. They're on the board here in the third set, down 3-1.
Serving for the Condors is number 9, Brendan Vandergees.
Vandergees serve right into the net. Humber's back up by three here in the third.
The serving for the Hawks is number 7, Rezar Sadiku.
Great serve by Sadiku, kept alive though. And a big block there. I think it's Fedari that's going to get credit, and he does.
Serving is number 7, Rezar Sadiku.
Fedari is a middle blocker. It's all in the name. You got to be a good blocker. And Fedari doing a great job there. Sadiku, another strong serve. Bounced right back to the Humber side. Gomes sets that one up. Soft touch there. Almost worked by Kalsey. But it's going to be a free play here. Let's see what Gomes does. Sets it up for Fedari. Into the net. And a point for the Condors. Humber leads 5-2 in the third set. We're going to tie this one up with a bow.
Keep that Condors is number 17,
set win streak
Elijah
alive.
Marfo.
Gomes sets it up for Sadiku. Now it bounces right by the scorer's table.
Sadiku! The serving for the Hawks is number 10, Jaspern.
Sadiku having a nice balanced game. On the big board here in the gym, we can see 4 digs and 5 kills. That one just over the net. Big hit there. That was blocked partially by Crowder, but deflects out of bounds. Gomes tried to dive for it, couldn't quite get there, but he's all smiles after that one. Surely you can afford to make a mistake or two, or not even a mistake, just a miscue like that when you're leading by two sets. That one misses completely. Humber up 7-3 now.
The serving for the Hawks is number two, Josh Fedari.
Fedari to serve. 10 kills on the game for him. Big one there. Fired right back by Milne. That's going to be his fourth kill tonight.
Milne! Serving is number two, Josh Fedari. Number two.
No, it bounced right back near us.
Fedari,
another big point there. Doesn't look like they're counting it as a kill, though. That one just tossed over. Bowen keeps it up. Gomes for Fedari. That one's definitely going to count as a kill. Number 11 on the game for him. Another look at that. Look at that air he got under that one. Timeout called here by Conestoga. Not really a surprise. Another set here just quickly running away from them. They were down 9-1 to begin the last end and down 10-3 rather to start this one. Look here at some of the highlights early on third set. That big play there, that was by Walker Collin. Gomes will set it up here. That's that last Fedari kill we saw.
We should have.
And look here at the Humber bench.
One, because like sometimes like we touch the iris too manual, so yeah, next time.
Once again, Humber's coach Wayne Wilkins has to love what he sees out of his team here. We're out of time here in this timeout. Conestoga quickly takes back the floor, eager to make up for this deficit they find themselves in. Humber taking their time. They're obviously not in any rush.
The serving after the break for the Hawks is number two, Josh Fedari.
Fedari to serve. Last year's OCAA Rookie of the Year. And he led this Humber team in kills and points per set last season.
The service
big service ace there.
Number two, Josh Fedari.
And they don't count service aces as kills, but that one could have easily counted with the power behind that one. That one bounces away. It's going to count as another service ace for Fedari.
Fedari!
12-3 Humber leads now. Commanding 9-point lead here to start the third. And Humber's just about halfway to being home free here in this third set. Block there. Conestoga's going to try again. Sadiku keeps it up. Gomes for Milne. Now misses the back end. Point for Conestoga.
Coming into the game for the Humber Hawks is number eight, York Cedarico.
Fedari to serve again. scores down to, oh no, it's 13-3. Bit of a mistake with the scoreboard. Bowen for Gomes. For Crowder, that one just catches the line for
Maximum
a point.
Crowder.
14-3, Humber leads. Huge 11-point lead. Oh, man.
Josh.
Got a feel for Mirage Hoda there. The libero, just that one went right into his chest.
Coming in the game for the Humber Hawks is number 18, Kyle Gray Phillips.
Kyle Gray Phillips making his OCAA debut here with the Humber Hawks.
Coming in the game for the Conestoga Condors is number 5, Aaron Morrison. The serving for the Hawks is number 2, Josh.
York Sidorenko also making his OCAA debut here with the Humber Hawks. Fedari still in that service line. Does that catch the line? No, says the line judge.
The serving for the Condors, number 5, Aaron Morrison.
Aaron Morrison now to serve for Conestoga, down 15-4 here in the third set. Gomes sets that one up. Soft touch there by Gray Phillips. Whistle blown. It's a violation
Middle
called against
violation
Humber.
The violation charged to the Humber Hawks is serving for the Condors is number 5, Aaron Morrison.
Serve is good, kept up. Gomes sets him up again. That's Gray Phillips. Another violation.
The net violation charged to the Hawks. Serving for the Condors, the number 5, Aaron Morrison.
Kyle Gray Phillips probably a little overeager at this point to make his impact on the team and on the game. Out of bounds, point for the Hawks, back up by 10.
Serving for the Hawks is number 18, Kyle Gray Phillips. Coming back into the game for the Conestoga Condors is number 8, Alex Bowden.
Kyle Gray Phillips, chance of redemption here. Couple unforced errors in a row. Good serve, though. Nice heads-up play there by Sidorenko.
Sidorenko!
Caught everyone on Conestoga off guard. No play for them there.
Coming
that puts
in the
Gray Phillips back on the service line.
Number 4, Buffy Congolo.
Buffy Congolo subbing in for Maximum Crowder. Another great serve. Lots of power behind that one. That one through the block and lands in.
Brendan
Conestoga Vanders. Back within 10. Substitution here
coming
for
into the game for the Condors is number 6, Sam Groden.
Sam Groden coming in for Nathan Van Meyl. Soft touch, catches everyone on Conestoga off guard. Mafi Congolo getting his first points here.
Coming into the game for the Condors is number 15, Nathan Van Meyl. Serving for the Hawks is number 4.
Buffy Congolo getting his first chance to serve. Another player here making his OCAA debut with the Humber Hawks.
The serving for the Condors is number 1, Austin McKenna.
Headlines, Gomes just gets that one. It's going to be a free play here for the Condors. Step there through the block. Was it deflected? No, says the umpire. Point for Humber, 19-8, your score.
The serving for the Hawks is number 13, Jake Gomes.
Jake Gomes to serve, just 2 away from his career high of 8 service aces. There's 7.
Jake Gomes.
just one away from his career high of 8 service aces. Gomes again, this time his return right back. Gomes is going to set up Fadari, who else, but right into the net. Twenty to nine. Now your score for Humber.
For the Condors, number 9, Brendan Vandergeest.
Humber's in that final home stretch here, getting ready to close out this one. Out of bounds. Putting Humber up 21-9.
The serving for the Hawks is number 8, York Sidorenko.
Sidorenko getting his first chance at serving here in the OCAA. A little too much on that one. Tried to pick off that corner, couldn't quite get it.
Coming into the game for the Conestoga Condors is number 4, Duncan Matsey.
Personnel change here for Conestoga. Brown Marfo coming out. Duncan Massey in. He's going to serve. Just over the net. Gomes is going to set someone up. That's great. Phillips kept up. McKenna on it. Tossed right back. Who's Gomes going to set up this time? He went for Calzi, didn't work. This will be a point for Conestoga.
Boded.
Another look at that last play. Great heads up play there by Boden. Gomes sets up Fadari. Couldn't quite get that one to work. Gomes to Gray Phillips, hits the net.
The serving for the Condors is number 4, Duncan Massey.
That one deflects
Alex
away.
Boden.
Another point for Conestoga.
The serving is number 4, Duncan Massey.
Conestoga on a 4-0 run here. They got a long way to go. Out of bounds. Humber just needs 3 points now.
Coming into the game for the Conestoga Condors is number 17, Elijah Brown-Morfo. Serving for the Hawks is number 10, Jaskar.
And Jaskar Kelsey to serve. Kelsey, 2 kills on the night. Big hit there, and that's in.
Nathan Van Meyle, serving for the Condors, number 10, Walker.
Walker calling to serve. Gomes sets that one up for Congolo. Just a massive kill there.
The serving is number 2, Josh Fadari.
His first kill in Humber history, get a look at it. Fadari back to the service line.
Service line violation charged to the Hawks. The serving for the Condors, number 8, Alex Bowden.
Conestoga still hanging around, but down by 8. Bowden serve. Gomes for Gray Phillips, and that's a big kill there for his first in Humber history.
Gray Phillips.
Get another look at that one. Great air there. Perfect timing. Perfect execution there by Gray Phillips. And he'll have a chance to close this game out here for the Hawks. It's been an impressive start here. Go for their 69th straight set win. 21st straight game. 22nd straight win over Conestoga. And there it
you
is.
Your score at the end of the third set, 25-15. Your final
to
match
win
score,
this third set.
3-0.
Humber gets another sweep here.
Humber!
We've been used to seeing that last season. They got their 69th straight set win in OCAA history. Their 22nd straight win against Conestoga. This has been a great one all game. Couldn't even decide one player of the game here. Fedari and Gomes, both fantastic. Great job all around by the Humber Hawks as both teams, the Cox and the Condors, applauding each other after a great night of volleyball all around. Two straight great games, six straight set wins for the Humber Hawks. A great night all around. Yeah, look at some of the highlights here from tonight's match. And that will do it for us here tonight. For myself, Andrew Blanding, the rest of us here at the Hawks Sports Network, thank you. We'll see you back on Saturday for basketball doubleheader.